Dearest Binky, thank you for letting me bring our son to visit. I knew it might be an intrusion, but it was wonderful to see the two boys together. You can be proud of them both. Charlie was thrilled to be with you, even for a short time. He's so like you. Even though I never understood your passion for the quest and the riches it might bring, I was touched and grateful that you promised to leave that legacy to your firstborn, my son.
It's time to shake up that self-satisfied, arrogant imposter.
This ought to take the wind out of his sails until I'm ready to sink him completely.
Dearest Binky, thank you for letting me bring our son to visit. I knew it might be an intrusion, but it was wonderful to see the two boys together. You can be proud of them both. What's this? Something's been cut out. Blank was thrilled to be with you, even for a short time. He's so like you. Even though I never understood your passion for the quest and the riches it might bring, I was touched and grateful that you promised to leave that legacy to your firstborn, my son. When he's old enough to understand, I'll give Blank the family crest ring you gave me to hold for him. I will cherish it as I know Blank will. I'm enclosing a photograph I took of the two boys after a little accident with the toy swords. I close now, sending you my love and the deep love and affection of your son, Blank. Always hold for you, love.